as far as like journalism and newspaper, I had to talk to all the major groups at school. Like, I would talk to people in student council. I would talk to the athletes. I'd talk to the cheerleaders. There was never really any time for me to have trouble with anybody or for anybody to hate me just because I was everywhere. Like, a lot of people knew.